God is saying to you today. Trust that your needs will be addressed and that you and your loved one will have everything you need to live a happy, fulfilling life. Release any anxieties of scarcity or loss and keep your attention on the real world. Be more self-assured. Type Amen if you believe in God and don't forget to subscribe my channel.